time for another episode of the Coach's Corner here on Extra Point. Joining me now on the set inside the State Champs Studios, former longtime head coach of Brother Rice, his 430 career wins, number one all time in Michigan high school football. Al Fracassa, glad to have you here, Al.
Good to be here.
All right. Every week, Coach Fracassa gives us his unique perspective to some of the challenges of coaching high school football. This week, we want to focus on expectations. Now, you certainly had many, many seasons of high expectations for your teams. How did you set expectations with your coaching staff?
You let them coach because they believe in certain things, and we discuss them, and I listen to them talk to me about it, and I ask questions about why do you feel this way about certain drills and things like that. But I let them coach. And you know what? When you do that, your assistant coaches work their tail off. They got a lot of pride, and they want to do very good. I don't want them to please me. I want them to communicate with those kids that they're working with because they're the ones that they're responsible for.
Yeah, you trust them. And you empower them.
Absolutely.
And that's great. How did you set expectations with the team?
I expected them to work hard every day. And they know that about me. And when I saw a kid maybe not working real hard, I'll take him on the side or something like that and say, you know, is there anything wrong with you? Or if you're a positive coach and you say positive things to players, they're going to react better than you saying, hey, you're not doing a good job, being a negative type of a coach.
The press, the parents, the school, all has expectations, and that can bring unique pressure. How did you deal with that?
When you win, you don't get too much. When you lose, something was wrong because the coaches didn't do their job. But when somebody was disgruntled, I talked to them, and they would talk to me, and I was not angry, I just, inside, maybe I wanted to say things that I didn't say because I'm a coach and I want them to understand what I'm doing out there.
That's right. As always, Coach, you being here is much appreciated. Join us next week for another edition of Coach's Corner. Coach's Corner is presented by Snepkamp Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram, a Detroit original on Telegraph Road in Redford. Proud supporters of Michigan High School Athletics.